It's more than password, it's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Marcia Wallace and Robert Foxworth. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
I marked you.
Oh, I want to leave that on.
It's attractive, Alan.
Yeah, I don't usually get to get a little lipstick right at the very top of a happy week like this. Got two good players here this week. Happy to have you here. Want you to know that last week was a delightful week, and so you have a terrible burden on your hands.
Oh, not again.
Yes, you have. You have to top last
There's week. Only so much guilt I can carry, Alan.
You have no guilt.
Okay.
No guilt. You're a great player. You're Star of Prophecy, one of the big hits of the summer. Robert Foxworth here.
Doing well. Yes, indeed.
Congratulations. Thank you. Wonderful movie idea. I haven't seen it, but I hear great things about it.
People are lined up.
Yeah, lined up to see the prophecy.
Prophecy.
It's a hard word.
Keep trying.
I want you to meet now our current players. Have we got a contest for you? Meet Paul and Tex. Come in, guys. First of all, if you were with us last week, and if you weren't, where were you? You know that Tex Abshire here is a young captain of the Air Force who is going to leave the Air Force in December. Had a little debt that it was bothering him of $12,000 or more, so we paid off the debt. He's got $6,000 extra. He has $18,200. Now, just to remind our friends who might not remember, the name of your two children, I think the names of those children is very interesting.
My four-year-old little boy is Lennel. My two-year-old,
spell that.
L-E-N-N-O-L.
Lennel. Is that your name?
Yes, it is.
Well, then I won't say anything about it, all right?
What do they call
it? Okay. And your little girl?
She's 2 years old. Her name is Larissa.
Where'd you get that?
Out of a book of names for babies.
Okay, good luck. Now, here we have the Navy over here, and this is Paul Strophus. How are you, Paul?
Fine, Alan.
Now, identify yourself again.
Well, I'm from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, originally, and till about a year ago, I spent 7 years in Omaha, Nebraska, where I went to Creighton University and got my law degree.
All right.
Oh, my heart was broken in Omaha.
And now you're... And you are in the Navy, and you have, what is that?
I'm a lawyer in the Navy, and I'm presently in the JAG Corps serving as an attorney. And my wife turned the things around because she was too embarrassed.
Okay, let's do it now. Let's see what happens. We got the Air Force against the Navy. Here you go. We're going to begin with you. You've got the first clue in the puzzle. Bob has the option. What are you going to do, Bob? Pass or play?
Pass.
Okay, Marcia.
Reeves.
What did you say?
Reeves.
Reed?
No, Reeves.
Reeves.
Mm-hmm. Pages.
Reeves, she said.
I said Reeves.
All right. Second clue.
Faster.
Bullet.
Marcia, third clue, last for you.
Caped.
Crusader.
Fourth and last clue.
Strong.
Superman.
Superman.
Oh, you look now, yeah.
That Reeves. All right.
That Reeves.
Paul, first clue in the puzzle, you get to guess, is Superman. What do you think?
Lois Lane?
Is it Lois Lane? Nope. Marcia has the option. You got it. Gotta pass the play, Marcia.
I'll pass.
Okay, Bob, play.
Ebsen.
Barnaby Jones.
Second clue. Only one word clues here. One. No, it couldn't. Go ahead.
Pal.
Buddy.
That's it. All right, Tech. Two clues up there. Superman and Buddy. What do you think?
I know it. Clark.
You're a little slow there, Tex.
This time.
Here we go. Robert has the option. You got it. Pass or play, Robert?
I'm going to pass.
Okay.
Youthful.
Young?
Yes. Tex, Riku, Superman, Buddy, and Young.
Clark Kent.
Is it Clark Kent? Not Clark Kent. Okay, Bob has the option. You've got it. Pass or play, Bob?
I'll play.
Okay.
Reporter.
Scoop.
Second clue, Marcia.
Bear.
Newspaper man.
I got it. Third clue. He thinks he's got it.
Baby.
Cub.
All right. Got it? You think we got it, Paul? Four clues. Superman, Buddy, Young, and Cub. What's the answer?
Danny Olson?
Is it Danny Olson?
Oh, it's not Danny.
No, the audience says it's not Danny Olson. All right, Marcia has the option. I can't think. All right, here we go. What are you going to do, Marcia?
Okay, I'll try it. Cub.
Bear.
Second clue, Bob.
Journalist.
Reporter.
All right, the reporter. Paul, you're going to get some help this time. Superman, Buddy, Young, Cub, and Reporter. What is the answer?
Danny.
All right, you can help, Bob, if you know.
Jimmy Olsen.
Is it Jimmy Olsen? I could not remember his name. You did better than I would have there. Yeah, give him $100 over here. Okay, the Navy has 100. The Air Force is yet to score, but it takes 3 to win. We'll be back to see what happens, so don't go away.
What's really frustrating for that?
I had it, man. It was Danny Olsen. The one was right.
I have an announcement. Starting next Monday. Make a note of this, will you? Starting next Monday, Password Plus is moving. We're going to be seen 1/2 hour later in the East Coast, 12:30, 11:30 Central and Pacific. Remember that, next Monday. Okay, let's go. Here we go.
I'll be watching, Alan.
You're going to be watching?
Okay. I'll be watching.
Tex and Paul are going to have the clues this time. Tex has the option. Pass or play, Tex?
Play.
Okay.
Automobile.
Car.
Second clue, Paul.
Henry
Ford.
That's it. All right. First clue, Bob. First one of us is Ford. What do you think?
Ford. Ford, there's a Ford in your future.
All right, Tex has the option again. You got it. Pass or play, Tex?
Play.
Go.
Ike? President.
Second clue, Paul.
General
Eisenhower.
All right.
Oh.
Can you do it without your arms?
I'm terribly sorry.
Okay, I'm still one to not test you. Second clue, Ford and Eisenhower. What do you think, Bob?
Is it presidents?
Is it presidents? No. Tex has the option again. Third clue in the puzzle. Pass or play, Tex?
Pass.
Paul.
Tremendous.
Huge.
Tex.
Canyon.
Grand.
All right, Marcia. Three clues. Ford, Eisenhower, and Grand.
Oh, I remember President Grand very well. Ford, Eisenhower, and Grand, perhaps, perhaps automobiles? No.
No, it's not. Is it automobiles?
No.
All right, here we go. Paul has the option.
You always give us a chance, though, Alan.
Yes, we sure do. What are you going to do, Paul? Go.
Animal!
Bear.
You overacted, Paul. Second clue, Tex.
Trump.
Elephant.
All right. Now you have four clues. You have Ford, Eisenhower, Grand, and Elephant.
Oh, that's a scream. Ford, Eisenhower, Grand. I knew the last one. And he knew.
Tex has got it. All right. Paul has the option. You got it. What are you going to do?
Play.
Okay.
Celebration.
Convention.
Second clue, Tex.
Republican.
Convention.
Oh!
That's what he said.
All right, third clue.
Collective.
Party.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Now you've got all five clues. Ford Eisenhower, Grand Elephant, and Party.
Republican.
Is it Republican? The champion's championship is in jeopardy. Checks, they've got $200. Takes three to win. Next one's worth $200. You could tie it up on that one. They could win in the next one. So let's find out what's going to happen right after this commercial. Don't go away. Very tense. This is a very tight game. Very tense. Here we go. Marcia has the option. This is the first clue in the $200 puzzle. What are you going to do, Marcia?
I'll play.
Go.
Humphrey
Bogart.
Right. Yeah. Tex.
Chancy, but I thought...
First clue in the puzzle is Bogart. Tex.
The Kane Mutiny.
Is it the Kane Mutiny? No. All right. Bob has the option. You've got it. Pass or play, Bob?
Pass.
Marcia.
Okay, Catherine...
Hepburn.
All right. Text. You can tie up the game on this. Bogart, Hepburn.
Blank.
Blank. Oh, that may cost you. All right. Bob has the option. You got it. What are you going to do, Bob?
Pass.
Marcia?
Affair.
Romance?
Right. All right, here you go. Three clues.
Bogart, Hepburn,
and romance.
You were not doing it.
All right.
Oh,
okay, I can hear you at home. All right, here we go, Robert. You've got the option.
Keep pointing.
Pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Ship.
Boat.
Right. For the game. For the game. You have four clues. Bogart, Hepburn, romance, boat.
Last time I was sure I was wrong, but is it the African Queen?
Is it the African Queen? It is!
Let's go do it.
I want to say goodbye. I think we should all say goodbye to a guy who's really done us very well here and done very well for you in the Air Force. Good luck in your civilian career. Sorry we're going to lose you in the Air Force, but congratulations. Enjoy your $18,200 from Patrick.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Come on, let's go over here and do it. All right. So now we're going to see how the Navy does over here. All I can say is, Paul, I hope you do as well as Tex did. Wouldn't you like to do that?
I most certainly would.
You have a little credit union card that you'd like to pay off?
My credit union likes me more than they like him, I'll bet.
Okay, here we go. We've got 10 passwords for you, beginning this time with the letter A, and arranged alphabetically all the way through to the letter J. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you got $5,000. You know how to play. Remember, the first word starts with A. Bob, there's the first word. You got your clue?
Right.
You know what you're going to do?
Right.
All set?
Okay.
60 seconds.
Fish.
Go.
Bowl.
Pass.
B.
Fish.
Bony.
Bone.
Catch.
Bait.
C.
Wreck.
Crash.
D.
Craps.
Dice.
E.
Stretchable.
Elastic.
F.
Autumn.
Fall.
G.
Dress.
Garment.
Evening.
Gown.
H.
Wedding.
Hall.
After.
Honeymoon.
I.
Stupid.
Idiot.
J.
Prison.
Jail.
A.
Fish, bowl, place, square, rectangle, home, fish, bowl.
Oh, aquarium!
All right.
You finally
did he make it?
Yes. He made it.
I wasn't fucking thing to go. Fish home.
Fish home. Where? Wrong. Right there. Hey.
What crew did I finally get it on?
I don't know. I don't know. You added them all up. The Navy was going to lose out on Aquarius. We couldn't have that happen.
Mates will never forgive me.
No. Well, you want to know how much you have?
I do.
$5,400.
I'll take it. Well, thank you very much.
Okay. We have a commercial. We'll get back and see what happens. So don't go away. Let's meet our new players. Fish up. Elite. I had so much help with your last name I couldn't read it. Ezel. That's Ezel, a nice name. Correct. Tell us about yourself.
Well, I lease and sell commercial properties in the San Fernando Valley. I'm married, and I have a little boy, 12 years old.
Robert has the option. He's got the new player. You've got it. Pass or play, Bob?
Pass.
Okay, Marcia.
Joyful.
Happy.
All right.
Very good. Very good.
Don't pass her. First clue. Happy. What do you think?
Nelson Rockefeller?
Is it Nelson Rockefeller? No? All right, Bob has the option.
Very good.
Pass her.
I'll play.
Okay.
Soldier.
Oh, soldier.
Second clue, Marcia.
Roman.
Gladiator?
Third clue, Bob.
Fighter.
Last clue, Marcia.
Combat-or. Combat-or.
Fighter.
Nope, must put it up there. Nobody gets to guess. Warrior. Oh. Warrior goes up. Marcia has the option. Here's the third one.
Okay, I'll try it.
Gonna play?
Yeah.
Okay, wait.
Minneapolis.
Minnesota.
All right. Now, you have three clues. Paul, Happy, Warrior, Minnesota. What is it?
One of my favorites, Hubert Humphrey.
One of the great men, is it Hubert Humphrey? It is.
Thank you.
The other clue is your vice president. All right, now, we have $100 over here, but Tricia takes three to win, you know that. You're going to have the option this time. There's the first clue in the next puzzle. Pass or play, Tricia?
I'll play.
Okay.
Solid.
Hard.
Right. Robert, first clue in the puzzle is hard. What do you think?
Hard.
Paul has the option.
I do declare.
Paul, pass a play.
Play.
Go.
Water.
Water?
Water.
Drip.
Very vicious.
Liquid.
Ice.
Paul, last clue for you.
Flowing.
River.
Last clue, Tricia.
Milky.
Fluid.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Now, you have two clues up there. Hard and fluid.
Hard fluid. I made glass. I cut glass. Is it glass?
Is it glass? All right. You made glass?
No, I make stained glass.
Didn't you?
Oh, I see. Sometime.
Didn't you make glass? I make glass.
Well, you're weird. All right, Paul, what are you going to do? Pass or play?
I'll play it now.
Okay.
Middle.
Center.
All right. Marcia, you get to go. Three clues. Hard, fluid, and center.
It's hard. Granite.
Is it granite? I don't know any fluid in the middle of granite, but we shall see. Tricia has the option. What you going to do, Tricia?
I'm going to pass.
Okay, Paul.
Hand.
Finger.
What did he say?
Hand.
Oh, okay.
Tricia, second clue.
Middle.
Index.
Third clue, Paul.
Tree?
A trunk.
Last clue, Tricia.
Hand.
palm.
Yes. I changed the meaning.
All right, we have four clues up there. Hard, fluid, center, and palm.
Core.
Is it a core?
I'm with you. I haven't got the foggiest idea.
I know.
All right.
You know?
Now, here we go. Paul has the option.
Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Vegetable?
Tree.
Second clue.
Apple.
Seed.
Third clue, Paul.
Okay. Okay. Apple.
Fruit.
Fruit, all right. Okay, five clues, hard, fluid, center, palm, and fruit. What is it?
Coconut.
Yeah, is it a coconut?
It is. Got it, all right. Thank you.
$200. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away.
Very good.
Have a good week. See you tomorrow.
Some of our contestants will receive Blue Luster Shampoo and Blue Luster Plus Carpet Shampoo with grease cutters and brightness to remove ground and dirt and grime. And Fabergé Organics, products with wheat germ oil and honey, containing natural and other ingredients, plus fabulous babe perfume by Fabergé. And a True Test Waffle Baker and Grill from True Value Hardware Stores, who combine value and personal service in over 5,000 locations nationwide. And everybody loves Icy, the cold, cold treat with a mountain peak. An iceberg in a cup full of fun and flavor furnished by Icy. And a representative of our studio audience will receive Technis Ski, designed for the family. A sidewalk ski on wheels. It can be used for beginners and advanced skiers. You can sidewalk ski all year round, furnished by Technis Ski. This is Gene Woods speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.